smells wonderful. Let me get up there, Ryan. Where do you want me to stand? The end by the tree?
Yeah, it's wet.
Yeah, it is. We're gonna have to work on this. Oh, shoot. Well, it's dug out since we were last here.
Slick.
Yeah. We came up it this way last time.
Oh, so don't.
Yeah, it's wet. It was dry last time.
It's hard to get traction, man. Last time when I got out of that bank, I just gassed it and it bit.
I know it's really wet.
Last time when I got over that first hump. Well, if it was dry, it'd be okay.
Is it worse than it was last time?
Yeah.
He laid down up there. He's
not. Let me try it again.
Joey's gonna walk right up it.
I got new tires. That's the line though. Just gotta hit it faster.
I can get up it, he says.
I won't get up it.
That sounded good. Yeah. Especially it's slick. That's what makes me nervous, being slick.
Does anybody have an extra axle for a 19 Turbo S?
Yeah, I got one in the trailer. I got three.
Oh. Whew. Is the next big thing Cadillac Hill after this?
Nah, there's a couple more.
Is there?
What's next?
Where's it in there, that mud hole?
There really ain't nothing else. This is the worst place on the trail.
Is it?
I mean, Cadillac Hills.
Yeah, that is the two bridges and the Cadillac Hill.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, hell, we're halfway through the trail, aren't we? I mean, almost.
this is by far the worst spot. Do you feel like you're gonna throw up and die?
Yeah, it looks. Yeah, it looks bad.
See, Joy landed on that rock. See the slid off of it.
Yeah.
Page side slammed in that.
Oh,
and
man.
Luckily, it just didn't spin around.
Yeah.
And
slide. Yeah.
As slick as it is now, he'd probably slid off.
Yeah.
So point being is when everything in your body tells you to let off,
don't matter. Yeah.
Woo!
I'm gonna buckle my shit up real tight.
You need to be. Yep, okay, come on. If you'd have bumped it a little harder and started turning right, you think I would have had it?
Yeah. That's what I really wanted.
It feels sketchy, but
yeah, because it is sketchy. You don't have to tell me. Easy, easy.
All right.
Thanks, man.
You're going to have to keep those coyotes spinning. Like 60 miles an hour probably is good.
Put it high.
Sway bar being off helped.
Pump it a little harder.
You like it?
Yeah, no, watch.
You like it?
Yeah, I'm keeping it off.
You're in an F.
Up there it was huge.
Yeah.
Because normally it is just killing me, but I just got my tire out like it was nothing.
You can tell Jeremy's is not articulating. Yeah, because it's wrong.
That was the right line.
Really?
Yeah. Just those tires, dude.